Yo, man. Headed to the bank with a fraudulent check. Some little nigga, have you heard of the tech? These double 5-6, they gon' rip through the rest. And I've been in the gym, so put by the place. Like, the bitch on my dash, she wanted some sex. We just hit the keys to a 2023 AMG Mercedes and $30,000 worth of prizes in the mall. Whoever finds the keys to the car, keeps the car, and each prize is worth $10,000 each. Let's see how more life holds up.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi.
Hi. Let's get to
you. All right, so now I'm going to hide this, I gotta go hide this fucking clock in for now.
Man, what you doing? Look at this.
Nigga know where he going this.
Yeah.
Now what if he
is? I just told you, I hit it. You gotta find it.
Yo,
y'all don't know who I am, but I'm making moves there. Follow me on Instagram.
The Monopoly sign is right there that I told them the item was at. They said, oh, I know where it's at, Power. And then it ran right past for now. So now I gotta go find a store to hide this tech shotgun in because they gave up one of the items. Oh, shit. Express. Can I hide this tech shotgun somewhere here? Can I hide this tech shotgun? They just gotta find it. Huh? Yeah, they just gotta find it. They know better. Yeah, I left a cross inside of there. I'm gonna put it somewhere obvious, but not too obvious for him.
We hit the item.
Huh? We got permission from him. Yes, sir.
All right, I hit the item just now. So let's see. Let's get a quick clip of the item.
Nah, if they don't see this item right here, they just slow and they ain't getting no break.
We got two of the three objects hidden. Actually, I got two of the three objects hidden. Next up, I just gotta hide this helmet. I think about putting on one of the mannequin heads. Sorry if you get it, we just got the green light.
All right, let's follow the heads and see if they can find the object.
All three of the items and get somebody to, let's say, get gritty with y'all, right?
Sorry,
it has to be somebody that works here, though. Once I get a security guard. If I get a security guard to get gritty, that's an extra $10,000.
Oh,
the first
time.
Person to find a key gets $30,000. Each item you find is $10,000. Y'all better start running now.
Man, let's go. Hey, fuck my last, so we're gonna get the worker first. We're gonna get the worker first.
I can tell y'all, I can give y'all a hint. But y'all gotta give up one of y'all items.
Give up
the shotgun, and I give y'all a hint to where one of the aisles is.
I'm
gonna take the shotgun, and I'm gonna go hide it. So the first hint is y'all on the right aisle.
We're on the right aisle, right? Man.
All right, all y'all.
It's not a hint. It's a
That's y'all hint. I'm gonna record you. Y'all go look. Y'all only got 30 minutes.
There is no way. There is no way he walked. There is no way. But he just walked right past.
Man, hold up, can you? Well, I'm gonna find him, I ain't lying.
He in his own little world. Yes, he gave up an item. He gave up the shotgun. So I get to go hide this shotgun somewhere.
So let me go hide this shotgun somewhere. And if they find this, they get 10,000 too. They don't know I'm behind them though. So they probably can't even see me running right now. So let's hurry up and get behind them. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ha! I dickhead.
Y'all got something to give up? Y'all got something to give up?
Man.
I give y'all a hint, it's a giant Monopoly sign. So y'all just keep
running. Monopoly
sign? A giant Monopoly sign, it's in one of the stores. That's y'all hint.
Man, it's not Monopoly sign.
I don't know, so just know. What store would have a giant Monopoly sign in it? I give y'all a hint, they sell shoes in it.
Oh, bow. We're going
out. That hint wasn't too good for him. So let's keep going. Let's go try to find somewhere for me to hide the shotgun in. I'm gonna wait till they walk past me and I'm gonna hide the shotgun. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm doing a YouTube video. Can I hide this gun somewhere? Okay.
They just walked right past for now. There's only one giant Monopoly. There's only one giant Monopoly thing in here.
Yes, sir. All right, I hit the item just now. So let's see. Let's get a quick clip of the item. Nah, if they don't see this item right here, then they just slow and they ain't getting no break. Oh, shit, I gotta remember. Okay, I hit the item in. All right, let's see. Wait a minute, it's not this way. What is down here? Did I hide anything down here? Oh, shit, new square right here. Let's see if they found it. How did they not find a helmet?
Look at how obvious it is right here. What mannequin wears a motorcycle helmet? It's obvious. Where the hell they at? It was right here. Y'all walk past it. Yo, y'all walk past the head like 4 or 5 times.
Yo, he came in here already.
I'll give you half
a
paycheck.
I am. Y'all looking for something or y'all?
Yeah, we looking for something right now.
Oh, y'all looking for what he told y'all? It's in there? So they started on that.
I gotta find a shotgun. I can't give y'all no hints. Yeah, I had to know where it was. Huh? What the name of that damn store is? How the fuck is tall ass found the clock? Huh? Who found it first? Shout out to that boy T. Yerman. T. found his clock here. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, yeah.
Now, what they win when they find that?
$10,000 per item.
That's
$10,000? That's $10,000 and that's
$10,000. Yeah.
Y'all better run to the next item because y'all only got about 30 minutes. The next item is a shotgun. Y'all gotta find a tank shotgun. Yeah, y'all gotta find a shotgun. Huh? I don't know. I can't give y'all no hints.
Y'all gotta find it.
I can't give y'all no hints. I don't know. No hints. If y'all can find it, y'all can find a shotgun, that's $10,000 too. Well, y'all better go find it. Remember, if nobody find a key, nobody get shit. Gotcha, nigga.
How you told that man where it was?
No, I didn't. He going around. Hey, where the fuck he went? Y'all could go in there, but I don't think there's nothing in there. I could tell y'all nothing in there because I didn't ask them. Actually, nothing is down here at all.
It's down
there? Yeah, I didn't put anything down here. Okay. Yeah, I didn't get no permission from nobody to put down anything down there. Money. Remember, there's also a side prize. You can get somebody to get gritty with you. You also win a prize. But remember, y'all hint is a book sack.
Hey, I can get anybody to get gritty?
No, it gotta be a security guard. He ain't gonna help you either.
What?
Can you talk to that nigga?
No, I told him that I was doing a video and I got permission. They just walked past it.
Y'all disappeared.
Hello, man. Why, hello. I need the money bag, dude. You ain't care. All right, I'm the money. I need the bag.
Yeah, what is that? John, man, tell me, man.
Man, I ain't telling you shit. If you give me an item, I'll tell you a hint.
I ain't giving you no item.
Y'all can go down there. Remember, right? If y'all give me an item, y'all can give y'all a hint. Y'all can either pick a hint for the keys or I can pick a hint for another item. I can tell y'all what, it's not down here at all either. So I can just tell y'all where it's not at, but if y'all want a hint, y'all gotta give up an item. Remember, each item is $10,000. Yep. Every item is $10,000. What? Damn, them boys running. I wonder what they found. You know what's crazy? I ain't even hide shit down here. Dumbass niggas. I said we have a smart one here. Well, go check then. Yo, I can't believe these dudes didn't check none of the high value stores. It's like, it makes no sense. Huh? The keys, the shotgun. Yeah. The keys and the shotgun. I gave y'all a hint for the keys already. They in a book sack. They in a purple book sack. I just gave him a free hint. So I give y'all another hint, right? If y'all give up an item, I'll tell y'all what color the keys inside of. What color item the keys inside of. So who wanna give up $10,000 for an item?
I'm gonna give you $10,000 for nothing.
Well, you said no. Well, have fun finding it. Remember, by 6:30, it's gonna be a sudden death round. Yeah. All right, they're going to the JCPenney. What time is it? I can tell y'all right now, it's not in JCPenney. What you mean, where is it? What you told y'all? What you told y'all?
I'm running our store. Get to me and more things.
I'm supposed to run it. He was the main one. Well, I can tell y'all right now, it's not in JCPenney. What happened, man? Did you please apologize to that lady? That's not... Okay. But now I'm back on autofocus. Now y'all don't like some fucking blurry blobs. D almost had ball juice. Did you almost there? Voila. I can tell y'all one thing. I'm about to go run and grab that shotgun. Yeah. If I grab it before y'all, y'all don't get the money for it. Because y'all take it too damn long to find. Y'all better go use some teamwork and shit. I ain't giving y'all no hints. So y'all give up on y'all $10,000 items. Y'all think y'all slick. I mean, where the fuck Tay went? Damn. I ain't telling y'all shit. Man, this fucking mathematician ass bitch, bro. And you know what's crazy, Juju? If you would have never gave up your shotgun, you would have automatically won $10,000 off jump. Juju, you have to find the keys or the shotgun, man. Come on, dude. Fuck. No, you gotta find the shotgun itself. It ain't here. So while he struggles to find this, because I know he ain't gonna find it, I'm gonna find Tay. Juju, you make sure you don't leave the store, because I think they gonna kick your ass off for telling that lady fuck her when she called you something. Me neither. She was really bitter. That man ran into the store and stopped as soon as he got in and started walking. They said, get the fuck out. Guess what? I already paid off the security guard.
You paid off the security guard?
Huh? That was him still standing right there with the green on. He's right there. Yeah.
Green on. Well, he greedy. Wait, hold up. He greedy?
Why she get us kicked out?
Oh, yeah. I'm in the hibernation right now, bro.
Right?
I see one security guard. I'm
fucking.
They ain't gonna be
able to. Yeah, Juju already in sudden death. Damn, y'all just been looking at the same spots. I told you he wasn't helping y'all.
Come on,
stop. Yeah, so stop bothering him, because he ain't helping y'all. He being nice enough by not kicking his ass. You better go find a different security guard. I told y'all that this security guard was not helping y'all. Remember, in one of the other stores that start with an N, there's a tax shotgun in there for $10,000. Let's not forget that.
Give me a hint, son.
Get your hand off me, white devil.
Give me a hint, son.
Security, take him out.
Hint for security. I can't find it,
and
that man told me
it's you done messed up my Marley shirt. Touching my chest. You ain't my mama. You better go wash that tub. Yeah, I know what I got going on. And I'm about to... I told you he was going to tell you. Know what you expect? You thought I was lying? He paid off. Huh? Yeah. That dude does not want to be in no video. Well, I'm about to sneak out and go grab the shotgun. Which way is New Square? I think it's this way.
Oh, this bag heavy as hell.
Is New Square out here?
It ain't.
Goddamn, I'm down the wrong aisle again.
All right, so now I gotta go grab the camera from New Square. But where the hell am I at? Damn, I don't come to this mall at all. Where the fuck is New Square at? This fucking money hit me in my damn stomach.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I don't know where that store that I had to hit the shotgun at.
Awesome.
Yeah. Yeah. I know what store it is, but I don't know where it's at. I just ran in a circle.
So what's the name of it?
I can tell you where it is.
said you didn't know.
Good job.
Okay, you're... Well, I don't want to say it out loud right now.
Y'all get the fuck back.
Fuck you.
You got this. I ain't telling you shit. You got $10,000 in your hands.
What's $10,000?
You want to take your $10,000 right now and help out the challenge?
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not having that challenge.
The choice is yours. The choice is yours. I can give you $10,000 right now. And you can help out the challenge.
You want to retire?
Come on, Jujutsu. Come on the bright side. The dark side. Become a scammer.
They gonna scam me.
Yeah, and I give you $10,000 if you find my shotgun. I hold these items near and dear to me.
Just tell me where it's at, son. Just tell me. Nobody else.
Y'all hear this fucking munch? Watch it go work for something. Like that damn shotgun. Get your hands off my purse. Your mama ain't raised you. You know what? Everybody leave hate comments on him. Tell him his head like a tampon.
Half of them comments gonna be straight love for me. Everybody comment more life, sit down in the comments, man.
You wanna know where the...
It's this way.
Hey, yo, team.
Oh my God, I went the wrong way. I know where it's at too. It's not down here either. Bro, I know she just told me where to go and I went the exact wrong way. Now we gotta speed walk through the store. You can follow me all you want. How you know I'm not just wasting time so you can't find the item?
Man, I don't care, son. As long as I'm having fun.
No, they didn't find the key. They found two of the items.
Yeah. I got you, man. Send the cash up. For real.
It's down here. Wait a minute. It's not in here. Where did I put it at? Oh, wait. I remember now. Guess what, T? I want you to wait right here. You heard? Wait right here. It's like, get your reaction. What a dickhead. How did it make you feel that you missed out on $10,000?
I swear to God, I couldn't see it.
So y'all walked past the item like 20 times. Don't worry. Huh? Okay. Let's get back to Zoomers now. I can't believe y'all walked. You know y'all walked past. I got footage y'all walked past
really
like 20 times.
I really missed the shotgun. It was in clear sight. Clear sight.
Y'all missed the item.
Damn.
20 times. Y'all walked past it 20 times.
20 times.
What Zoom is that?
Hmm?
Zoom should be over here. It's over there. There you go.
Welcome.
I know what item is in here. And if I find it before y'all, y'all not getting shit. Excuse me. Don't let him lie to you. I found it first.
Huh? I did not find it.
Yeah, even my damn shotgun. No $10 for you. So how'd it make you? Guess what that was? Inside a new square on the floor.
Inside a what?
New square.
It was inside a new square, son, just laying down on the ground.
I remember it. He said it's throwing it.
Bro, it was right by the helmet.
Right by the helmet.
So he hit two out of the
right next
spot.
To you. Walk.
It was literally on the ground by the helmet.
Right on side of the helmet.
That's it?
Then we got the keys, and I just gotta find the keys.
I mean, I was busy rushing past that ass, and I grabbed the whole mannequin body.
Y'all would have been found
so,
it.
So I get the money for this one, right?
Yeah, you find it. Well, you won. Tell you what, if you can answer this question, I'll let you know where the keys at. What state is Utah in?
What state is Utah in? Arizona.
Yeah, from the bottom.
This nigga think I'm fucking retarded or something. Nigga, I don't know.
Yo, the key. The key may be in here.
What state is Utah in?
The key is in here.
Put my book that right there.
What book's at? What state is Utah in? If you think you know, go look. I'm not telling you where it's at. D, I got a question for you for a hint. What state is Utah in?
It's not a state. Dude, Utah is a state.
Yeah, I'm not tall enough to grab that. Y'all think I could climb up? I'm shorter than D. Where you see a damn stick at?
Nigga, how they gonna put this up here?
They didn't hide it. I hit it.
Hey, Utah its own state?
Utah is its own state.
Utah is its own state?
Yeah, your dumbass said Arizona. Dumbass.
No, I could have sworn it was around like...
All right, so where my hand is?
Nah, I know where my hand is, nigga. Yeah, I said that shit right.
I know, I said state. You said Arizona.
I said that shit first, though. That's me.
Hey, come on.
No, that's
to me,
bro.
Talk to me, mouth.
That's me, bro.
Talk to me, mouth. Talk to me, mouth.
Y'all better go start looking at what they doing before y'all lose out on the prize. And the winner is...
I got it, sir.
No!
That's the AMZ, man.
Then you find it, but you ain't gonna grab the bag.
Yeah.
Put the camera, put the key next to your face.
Oh Lord, I dropped the bag, but I got the bag. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right,
I whispered to myself. He said, I remember this nigga saying purple bag. I look, I said, oh my God, you look dumb as hell. I look up purple bag.
I just realized you got J20.
Man, let me grab that. Let me grab that.
It's your 10K.
Hold up, I thought
your 10K.
Oh yes, Lord.
Let's go.
Right. Yes, Lord.
Don't give him no shit. Fuck them.
So Tay won the card to the video. He won $10,000.
And I did it for y'all boys, man. Show all the love in the comments.
He
saying
he did it for y'all, but will he get y'all the $10,000? You see what I'm saying? You can't trust me. Don't leave me. I could have had the card. So let me show you the card you just won.
Mama, I want a car. I want a car. This Taylor. I want a car. I'm at the mall right now. I'm in the AMG of 2023. That's AMG, man.
Yeah.
Hey, I did it for y'all boys, man.
Thank you to Zoomies.
And I give y'all a hint to where one of the aisles is.
Y'all gotta find a shotgun. I can't give y'all no hints.
Just got that fucking logo here, man.